Please join me in welcoming to the stage the King George High School Jazz Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Tony Daniels.
And this is just a second semester class, and we've been working on a lot of different styles of music for you tonight that you'll hear all sorts of things from Latin style to swing to rock to funk, so you'll hear a lot of different styles tonight. That first tune was called Downtown Tango. You're not going to hear from me too much during this ensemble. We're going to play a couple more tunes for you, and then we'll continue on. This next tune is called Double or Nothing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We have one more student for you. Before we get to that last student, how about a one more round of applause for all of our soloists? To seniors. These awards that I give out were not created by me. They are national awards that are given out throughout high school band programs all throughout the country, and there are only a handful that are available to give out. The first award I want to give out tonight, the only one for this ensemble, is the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award. This award for Louis Armstrong, he was a famous trumpet player, composer, band leader, vocalist, all sorts of things. The Louis Armstrong Award, in recognition of outstanding achievements in the field of jazz as demonstrated through superior musicianship, character, and individual creativity, the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is presented to Caitlin Higgins. QR codes for our concert program, so you can follow along, see where we're at. As well, for the spring concert every year, I put a senior recognition part on the very end of the program. Every senior that is performing here tonight has their name and then what their postgraduate plans are, whether they're planning to go to college, entering the military, joining the workforce, and then if what they plan on doing more detailed with that. So. Definitely take a look at that. It's at the end of the program. I'll tell you there are some very impressive things going on with the seniors here. So we'll get some more senior recognition a little bit later on in this concert. After our last piece, give us a quick second to get the stage ready for concert band and get them on stage, and then we'll be on with the next ensemble. This last piece with the jazz ensemble is entitled Birdland.
Thank you.
thank you so much. This is the King George High School Concert Band. This ensemble, as you probably know already, consists of 9th and 10th graders. They've been working really hard this year so far. They put together a lot of great music. You might be aware of earlier this school year in March, this ensemble went to the Virginia State Concert Assessment and earned a superior rating from our teachers. Extremely hard this year, especially after last year coming into high school with that skipped year. They've been doing really well. You might also remember last semester I was able to have a student teacher come and help out with this ensemble. I say student teacher, it's a student at the high school. I've been very fortunate that for the past couple of years I've been able to have kind of a teaching assistant help out with this ensemble. This semester has been no different. Austin Brown, who is a junior here at high school, has been helping out with concert band throughout this. And he's been working with the ensemble on the next piece. He's been teaching it to them, going through the process with a little guidance from me. And he's been doing a really great job. So please welcome to conduct the next piece, Coastline Express, Austin Brown. Thank you. have one more piece for you for the concert band. After that, just give us a quick minute to get the concert band off stage and win ensemble on stage, and we'll continue on with the program. Our last piece, I'm sure you'll be familiar with, from Indiana Jones, this is Raiders March.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Sorry, I'm just getting situated up here. The ensemble on stage is the high school wind ensemble. As the same Wisconsin band, this ensemble traveled to Virginia State Concert Assessment in March and also received an all superior rating from every judge. From the state, because this is the 10th year that King George High School has been named a Virginia Honor Band. So that is awesome. Students who demonstrate superior musicianship, but also demonstrate superior leadership and dedication to the band program throughout their entire high school career. The first award I'm going to hand out, the Patrick Gilmore Award. This award, Patrick Gilmore was a famous band leader, American composer. This award, the Patrick Gilmore Award for outstanding contributions to the high school band program, is presented to John Amarino. Thank you. Before we continue on, I want to give a couple thanks to some people so that I can make the last part for the seniors and their recognition. First of all, to the King George High School and King George County Administration. We've always been so incredibly supported by a high school principal, assistant principals, our superintendent, Dr. Benson. Everybody really supports this program, and it really could not function without their support, and definitely not function to this level without their constant support. So please give them a round of applause. My fellow colleagues and great friends, Ms. Connor, Mr. Cheatham, and Ms. Galbraith, they're backstage over there. They want to come in and wave and say hi. I really could not run all of this without their help. All the things where I can focus on the students and the music, and they can kind of work on logistical things and helping out with that. I really can't thank them enough. Ms. Connor, unfortunately, could not be here tonight since she's not feeling well, but I really appreciate their hard work and their effort into everything that goes into that. Next up, the parents. Thank you so much for your constant support throughout the school year, always. You're huge in making this program successful. Senior parents especially, this is your night as well. For so many of you, this is a long journey. Band sounds, and it has blossomed and flourished because of your support into this that you hear on stage here. So congratulations to you guys as well. I know it was a lot of rides, early mornings for marching band, late nights for concerts and marching band, private lessons, all sorts of things. So to the parents and especially the senior parents, let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
up. Every year, we run across the same issue with the senior class. They decide to get really selfish, get the band really good, and then decide to just leave us. But in all seriousness, we are very proud of these seniors this year. If I did the math right, this group of seniors, when they started in fifth grade, this was my first year at King George. So it's kind of cool to think that my first year was their first year in band, and now they've made it all the way through. So it's really cool. The first class I've seen from start to finish, which is really awesome and really cool to see. So we're very excited for them. What we're going to do now, we're going to call each senior's name. We're going to read down the list. Please hold your applause for the end. They'll get their graduation course. They'll get a little gift courtesy of the band parents organization. And they'll line up on the front here, and you can get photos quickly if you need to, and then we'll do a big round of applause for them at the end.
Ethan Aguilar. Jonathan Amarino. Ryan Bailey. Emily Cochran. Emily Courtney. Sarah Dibble. Aaron Foxmar. Andrew Grosen. Caitlin Higgins. Sarah Higgins. Ainsley Toms. Amelia Tom, Matthew Wheaton, and Pedro Zuniga.
Please give one more huge round of applause.